on MAO. I keep saying this, most likely the Dow will go higher. I give you a number. I told you, right, the Dow will go up to 36,177. I already tell you the Dow will go up. It was in MAO. I say already it will go up, right? Do you remember that? If you remember that, that's all right. Can you kindly put the word spot on for me? Because definitely I said that. Can go or replay and even draw two arrows for you. And did the market go there? Well, indeed. The Dow Jones was down towards the FOMC meeting, but reminded you that's FOMC meeting yesterday, right? Thursday morning, we see FOMC meeting. And of course, truth be told, immediately when the price recover, look at it. This is actually a BNB at the day low, near the low. The BNB low came in, crossed. Once it crossed the BNB, you can see straight away itself, the price went up. And of course, the KSI jump came in at the same time, and the Dow propelled to close near the high. Now, of course, this happened at about 2 a.m. in the morning. So, of course, if you're not around to trade, I understand. But the point is this, the forecast, the techniques, and the calling all were pretty precise, right? So, once again, for people who have been following us, you would have made some money yesterday. Thank you once again to Anthony, Janet, and Susan giving me a thumbs up. On the same note, I told you, if let's say we look at the chart of gold, I already tell you gold will drop. I told you that the gold will drop. I draw the arrow down. I tell you that even though the indications look same, seems to be pointing upwards, right? But I told you gold will likely be coming down. Remember, I told you gold will be coming down, and I gave you a specific figure. I told you gold will come down to about 1774. In the KCB, you can see KCB say it will go down to 1768 and to the potential of 1764. So all these numbers are all available on your screen, and you just have to follow through. Meaning, if the number is coming down, you sell toward that number. If the market is going up, you sell towards the next number on top. And if you just flip, simply remember what I share with you, you will know that gold really came down all the way yesterday until it went at a low of 1764, I think. All right, so 1774 was given. You can see that 1774 was given. And it went down to the low of 1768 and a bit more to go. All right. So all this information were all made available on your TWB indicator. All right. It's all there. And I just basically did the same thing. I just happened to just share with you, okay, if gold, where it go. So yesterday when people, when I did this MAO and I said that the gold will go down to 1774, right? I can tell you this, immediately I got a lot of people contacting me on the site. I say, Cal, how come you call for gold to go down? I thought you are bullish in gold. I already say many times, I can be bullish in the market, but if the market wants to sell now, then of course it's good, right? They buy it cheaper. So you have to understand, being bullish in a thing versus intraday is another thing. I can be bullish in Bitcoin the next 2 to 5 years, but I can be bearish or can be selling today because the rule calls for it. Please understand this. Don't get yourself, you know, mixed up with investing and trading. Investing is you buy, you keep, you don't care. In between up, down, you still don't mind. You understand? But of course, the profit may not be as lucrative as compared to trading. So trading got its merits. Investment got its merits too. So do understand this, okay? All right, so yesterday I was again spot on for gold. If you can give me this word spot on, gold spot on, it'll be very good as well, right? Thank you very much. Right, so now later on, I will share with you what's my view on gold later on. Yeah, don't need to worry. Okay, I'll share with you my personal view on gold later. Okay, so don't need to worry on that. Okay, yeah. One minute, huh? Give me a. Okay, thank you for waiting. Okay, by the way, some of you are trading with me with the Hang Seng. Hang Seng is trading a bit lower right now, as I mentioned. Go on, just give me a sec to just reply some messages. Okay, let's continue. All right.